I'm going to show you how to delete videos on YouTube in 2020 from your computer, iPad, iPhone, or Android device. Keep in mind that if you delete a video from YouTube, it'll be gone forever, so make sure you have a backup saved. Stay tuned to the end, where I show you how to trim an existing video on YouTube without losing any views and comments. Hi, my name's Herman Drost. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you're notified every time I upload new content. Log into YouTube channel by clicking the icon in the top right-hand corner. Click YouTube Studio, click Videos, select the video that you wish to delete. I want to remove this video, so I have two options. I can check the box here, click the drop-down next to More Actions, click Delete Forever. It says one video is about to be deleted. I understand that deleting is permanent and can't be undone. So that's the first option. The second option is that you can hover over the three dots called options. Click delete forever. It says permanently delete this video. I understand that deleting is permanent and can't be undone. You have the option to download the video before you delete it. So just check the box. I understand that deleting is permanent and can't be undone. And click delete forever. Video is successfully deleted. What if you want to delete multiple videos at the same time? Just check the boxes next to the videos that you want to delete. Click More Actions. Click Delete Forever, and they'll be gone. Tap the YouTube app, select the video that you wish to delete, and tap the three dots next to it. Tap Delete. It says Delete Upload, then tap Delete.
Here's some important things to keep in mind. Number one, you can't delete multiple videos from your iPhone or Android device. Number two, the video will be gone forever. After you delete the video title and URL will no longer be searchable in YouTube Analytics. Number three, watch time associated with the video will still be part of the aggregator reports, but it won't be attributed to the deleted video. Number four, you can't replace a video. Any new video you upload to YouTube gets a new URL. Instead, you can trim an existing video on YouTube without losing views and comments, which I'll mention later.
Here's how to delete a video or videos from your playlist. Tap the YouTube app, tap Library, tap Watch Later, tap the three dots next to the video, tap Remove from Watch Later, Remove from Watch Later. You can also delete a video from any of your own playlists. Tap the three dots, tap Remove from the playlist, in this case, Remove from Best YouTube Tools. Keep in mind, a video removed from a playlist is not gone forever.
What if you want to trim an existing video on YouTube instead of deleting it, but still keep the views and comments? Absolutely, just watch my next video on how to trim an existing video on YouTube without losing the views and comments. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.